Okay, this is how to climb this thing without using my hands. I know I tried climbing it with my hands before, so this time I decided without hands, okay? Here we go.
Was that on purpose?